Blue sky, beautiful flowers. You wonder what you can possibly have done to deserve it. Call me the official troubleshooter. I'm there to be fair and dispassionate in such a way that the truth never comes out. I've got an inquest about a gypsy.
Once upon a time, there was a modern man named Leon.
Mr. Wells fell whilst under the influence of alcohol.
Who was about to defraud...
Are you representing the deceased?
No, I was his wife.
A widow named Natalie.
The widow's a gypsy, she won't sue.
You know that for a fact? If she sues, could be half a million.
I suggest that in exchange for her signature, we pay.
So he got in his shiny new car and drove into the past.
This isn't a very good time.
You had no business being here last night.
Ow!
Stop that!
That's what this holiday's for, to learn the old ways.
Wait, do you know where she's going?
To get sexual intercourse.
Oh, my God, he's actually doing it.
Make yourself useful. Hold this.
I don't pimp for racehorses.
If you do that, I'll sign your papers.
Ow! I've been shot!
I didn't exactly ask the man's permission before I boarded a stallion.
Now, he's about to fall under her spell and wind up in a world...
God, I hate the country.
...he never knew existed.
That stallion today was a sort of injection of venture capital. I'm going to start a stud farm.
It's really strange. This would have been a sort of dream holiday for my daughter.
Every policeman in the county is going to be looking for us.
Get down.
Our worlds are too far apart. We can't do this. We don't have any money.
When you're rich, you don't need money.
Have you looked in a mirror lately?
You just need presents.
You do know who I am, don't you? All I ask is that you're quick and no press.
The guitarist from you too, oh my God!
Overseas Film Group presents...
I'm just talking about breaking down barriers.
A modern fairy tale.
Look what happened when we married the right person from the right world. So why don't we try the wrong person?
So it's the deal then?
Gypsy Woman.
Take that weapon off her!